What are those mysterious fast radio bursts that we've recently started to discover with ASTRON's radio telescopes at Westerbork in the Netherlands? These radio flashes last only 1 millisecond, but they contain more energy than the sun creates in a month. And so you can see them over a mind-blowing distance of 1 billion light years. So we want to know what in the universe makes such super bright bursts. Black holes maybe? Explosive stars? Or something else? In 2 years of searching the skies, we discovered 2 dozen of these bursts. We connected a supercomputer to the telescopes to find the bursts, then immediately zoom in on the data and inform us. Because we found so many, after a while, we started to see a pattern in their behavior. They look just like flashes from neutron stars. Those are massive stars with strong magnetic fields. They must make the bursts. So it's super exciting that we're now solving the riddle of the fast radio bursts. They're neutron stars.